people trapped after at least 4 cars are involved in a nasty accident.
This happened on I-75 North at Ezra Charles. WLWT News 5's Allison Montoya live right now, where several emergency crews rushed to the scene. Allison?
Well, Mike and Sharia, emergency crews are still here on the interstate at 75 at Ezra Charles. We've been getting conflicting reports tonight about injuries here. First, we were hearing a few injuries. Of course, people were taken to the hospital, but now we've got another crew that's actually closer to where this wreck happened, and it's right under the bridge there, if you can see that. But Jason Sperry, photographer with WLWG, he just said that the coroner's vehicle just arrived to the scene. Also, a crash unit vehicle. The investigative unit just arrived to the scene too, so that's not good news there. Of course, we saw some firefighter vehicles leave the scene. Usually that's better news, but again, the coroner's vehicle is now here at this multi-vehicle accident at Ezra Charles and 75 North. At one point, all the lanes here were shut down for some time. This happened at 10:15, so still a lengthy investigation here as the coroner's vehicle has now arrived on the scene. And once we get more updated and confirmed information to you guys before the end of the show, we'll make sure and pass that along to you. Reporting live, Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.